but I know it made me to bring you
back. All right, here we go. Okay, I'll go get you
and
water.
And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome?
You don't like editing the videos? Not the first place I looked. Unclipping things?
As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen.
Why'd you want to play this?
See it.
We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Sav bows to no one.
Her hair is sick. Oh, man. I want my hair like that.
You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit.
See, I thought that this was like just the movie part when they show this. Like, I don't know if it transitions into a stage. Just don't remember.
The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Yeah, okay. There's a lot, like, to it. Like, now you just go get the quest from your, like, trainer person or whatever in the tower. Like, but you have to watch the movie first. Oh, no, you go right into it, I think.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission signals. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Yo, your character looks crazy.
Some Donnie Darko shit, right?
Okay.
They're leaving me?
Mm-hmm. They're not trying to fuck with you like that. You don't mind playing this, right? What are you doing?
Trying to... How do I get on my thing? Bike?
Oh, you can't. You can't use the bike and,
You gonna fight me?
Nah. You can't use the bike unless you're in the road, technically. Jeez. Yeah, he's hurt. Taking King jacked his ass up.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
I felt like it was like this. I was facing the...
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel.
I hear whispers in the dark.
Surface of my mind. Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
Jesus Christ. I haven't played this in a while.
This shit's crazy, right?
Are louder. I will endure. They speak a word, a name.
Not a safe place. Jesus Christ.
Oh man, you should have supercharged your boss.
I know. I'll get another one.
You got heavy arm. Oh no, you got heavy arm.
What? Who meleeed you?
No, that's his multiply. If you don't kill him, he multiplies. He made another one. Now you got him.
Is that a window?
Whoa. Yeah, you can shoot through that.
saw something jump up here.
It's probably the way they teleport. These enemies get crazy. He's almost dead. There we
go. I've seen his face. It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
Confusing with the arrows.
You gotta run.
Shit, you sure?
Yep.
You sure I gotta run? I don't fight these dudes?
I'm almost positive.
There's too many. Did we not?
The base is a loss. We have reports of these taken across the system. Go! Get out!
Yeah, I think I should have fought those two. Because when you get to that point, they're like, get out.
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry!
Where?
You have to run across.
Where is it?
Yeah, like jump that thing or something.
What?
Yeah, you gotta go down there and jump across.
Where is it?
Not the whole thing first, jump. Oh fuck. Oh, I see what you're doing. Yo, what the? That was crazy. That thing can boost jump you like that?
I think I'm supposed to be fighting, honestly. Like, I don't think there's a timer.
No, I don't think there's a timer, but I think they overpopulate the thing with enemies.
I think I'm supposed to fight them.
I mean, your ship's right there, so.
Where? That must look crazy playing. I'm like.
You're like, where? You're like standing below your ship.
Oh, it was in
like,
the air.
Yeah.
Zavala, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
Oy, I think I was supposed to fight those dudes, get a little XP. You're like, just go. I'm like, there's
really
too many dudes
40.
To go. That's me doing some crazy acrobats.
Man, I just want to do a little mission to get everybody, chill, but the chill is backfiring.
If I wasn't a warlock,
you got
would have been screwed.
Go.
Oh yeah, look at that gun.
Yeah, look, you need that.
I'm saying the last video. Oh, sorry, you cut it because I got up, but you could have just edited that part out because there were some good games on it.
Yeah, but I don't really have an editing.
Oh,
thing,
I thought you did.
No, not nope.
I didn't get my eye drops. Be blind after playing this fucking game. You have glasses, fucking foggy. Look at all those.
You're about to fight them all.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
He mad. He mad at them. You let her get away.
Christ. Freaky looking weird stuff.
Their leaders belong to you. The rest await extermination. No. Gather them. I will take them all.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
That is so scary.
They...
It's always been like...
...are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his
crazy,
son.
Right?
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these Taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Kay, our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Yo.
The hunter rebel.
All right, so now let's go to the tower. And then talk to one of them.
One of them.
You change the colors on your ship?
No.
Was it always those colors?
I don't pay attention to that. I don't think so, though. Maybe they updated it. It used to be silver, wasn't it? Blue? Silver?
Yeah, I thought it was like white, bluish color or something.
Well, maybe they updated it.
He didn't grab any bounties, too.
I've seen this gun before. It's a fine old piece.
That was creepy.
Oh, I can't fly. Fuck.
It's crazy that your gun is not looted. You're back and nope.
Acknowledging input. Checking.
Do I hand in stuff to them?
No, you don't need the Vanguard ones. You don't play Vanguard anymore. Then just... No, you gotta talk to them first.
Guardian.
Dash your name.
Make the most of it. I hope we helped
you.
Sorry, I'm kind of nervous.
Well, there you go. Shotgun, too. Could even read that part, did you?
No, but look how cool I am.
No.
Jeez. I like green.
You'd be cracking me up. It said you get carry more shotgun ammunition.
The city rises strong. How?
Then okay, talk to these fools. Ready no, not it. Him. Why do you need to talk to him?
I'll see you.
Warlocks sing to the sun. We walk the void. A rare few call the storm.
Talk to Kate.
A dweller on the threshold.
Real loud.
There's the guardian I've been looking for.
Yes, for taking
Look,
care.
Only way to stop her taken is to get you on the dreadnought. We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you.
Alright, there you go.
This is funny how the sound changes.
Mm-hmm.
I like my coat. Don't want to change. See, I don't like it when it's all this, like, matchy. Like, I like it when I get random pieces that have texture and stuff. Okay, that's it.
Yep. You want to play the, missions or you want to play versus?
Whatever you want to do.
Let's play missions. You gain experience, not like it, you know what I mean? So, and hit the menu button for yourself, and then go to quests, and then do the one that the taking kit. Yeah, then hit track. There you go. I'll tell you where to go now.
What do I track?
Back out of here. You did. You tracked it. Now go to set destination, and it'll have the green one for the right place. No. The green one is on it.
Oh.
Yep.
You're beet red.
I feel so good though. My body feels like light.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is
Oh, there Orcs, it is.
And he's come
yeah, what the heck? You were in a different...
We're not gonna
oh, because it was just like a jet that picked you up from probably someone's taxi service. Service. That makes
but
sense.
But we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old
I used the brain. You know, you gotta use your brain to think about this.
How
things.
Do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
You didn't even notice my coins I put up there, did you? Oh shit. Yeah, you trying to whack it on everybody, huh? Killing every person.
Got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
Fallen, taken?
How bad is it?
Taken everywhere. Fighting the fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Fallen. Not fallen, taken.
They're taking falling. They're falling, they're taken.
Oh, this fucking map. Oh, I gotta fight. But wait a minute.
Dang, yo, what a headshot. You gotta go through that hallway straight ahead. Dang, baby, they are not that strong.
I know, but I like playing like this, alright?
My like on the fucking
I'm just playing even though I'm like
okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
I guess okay.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
That's a cool thing. Like, graphic. How the world changes when you go over there.
Chances the elevator still works.
You alright, babe?
I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah,
know
you
it was
just
an elevator.
Looked down the same hallway three times with your weapon like five times.
I don't know, it was like a.
Kate, when's the last time
you
rode this elevator?
I just like to.
Relax, it works fine. But stand by for a resurrection ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was
Ooh.
Here,
Ooh.
Looking for
Jesus
you when the first fallen force came through.
That thing's gonna jump
it
too, you know.
One skip. A few months
I need
later,
real
the
big to kill
was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours.
There.
Give me that box.
Okay.
How do we find your stealth drive?
Don't fucking miss.
There's still
the
no.
The tower to the
I'm
ship.
Gonna miss because he's gonna jump.
To get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
See how quick he is?
Use a fucking oh shit.
He's
use
fast,
the,
baby.
Use a leg the air head thing. Whatever that thing is. Here, hold on. I got an idea.
I got him. Oh, he jumped.
No, you didn't. Get him.
He flew.
Motherfucker.
It's alright, he'll die down here. He's like in the game system thing somewhere.
I was gonna drink the water to I scare you. Thought there was a real alien.
I just know how fast they are. They annoy me.
Yeah, but you could have had a... You put the cup on top.
I had the window open.
Oh, that's why.
Mm-hmm.
We're being attacked in real life, guys.
Yo, man, playing Destiny.
Did someone move the bridge? Destroy the controls.
We missed the whole scene, didn't we?
What
yeah,
scene?
That's
you
the
didn't finish the getting to the top of the tower?
Off their backs.
No.
See if you can reroute the power.
Ooh, what if I fell?
There's still an
you can. You can fly all the way back down to the bottom.
Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
I'm supposed to go over there?
Yep.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. How am I supposed to...
You couldn't just do a jump, a single jump.
I did, and then I thought I was falling.
Oh, I see him.
Where is he?
On top of the Xbox.
Use a cup. And then slide...
You can't catch him with a cup.
Yeah, you can, I'm telling you. Just put a... Roll your drawer open.
He's
slowly.
Gonna move.
Slowly. See, he won't move unless he feels vibration. Watch your here. Then put this shit over.
Slowly put it over him.
Mm-hmm. You never caught a cricket before. You don't need to go fucking high. You're so funny. Mm-hmm. And then when you get a Batman, it's just jerk.
Bang, I'm the man.
No, you're not.
I'm the man.
I told you.
I'm the man.
He was like this.
They call me Cricket Catching Kazi.
No.
They call me Cricket Catching Kazi around these parts. Oh, my lord. My lord. That's my Seth Rollins. That's what
Why
you
the
doing.
Fuck
He's
can
so
I
weird.
Get in here?
Because you're crazy.
You said do one jump.
Like, tap it. It's jump sensitive, you know? You can short hop in this game. Just when you tap the button.
I can't defeat
jump.
The bridge.
She can't even get across the bridge here, guys. There you go, see?
I think I could have walked. But I don't think I had to jump. I don't think I'm supposed to go here anyway.
No, you gotta go on top. Yep.
This is pretty dangerous.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, there you go.
I was just there.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
Oh.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Kale.
Yeah. You're give me a second, Guardian.
Okay. I gotta get up there.
Yeah, so go this way and left. I'm just taking you the wrong shit. Yeah, there you go.
Oh my god.
No, but you still gotta jump. No, there's just stairs. See, that's why I was telling you, don't go that way. Like, don't jump up there.
Like, you gotta go that way. Just tap jump. Like, we're still waiting on her to get upstairs.
You gotta go up there. Climb up the little thing right there. To your right. To your right. To your right. There you go. Jump on top of that.
Oh. Oh, motherfucker. This is what happens when you have fly jump. You can't really just jump. Oh, fuck.
It's fun to watch, though.
Really? Like, how would you get it? Oh, you have double jump, right?
Yeah. Yeah, turn around. Look up. Nope. You gotta go up higher.
Higher?
Yep. You can hear it. You can see, like, this thing right there.
There has to be an easier way.
There you go. Yo, you trying to break the thing? You gotta hack it.
Alright, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. Now get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
See, I think you gotta do the bridge at some point, because you gotta jump through that door over there.
Why did the bridge break?
The bridge breaks. Because you're just thinking you slick and you didn't let the freaking... This is the best. This is crazy.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah.
Oh, you're in trouble now.
God, they have a respawn ghost going on right now.
They just keep coming, I think.
Motherfucker. What the fuck?
You're jumping too close to the metal.
Oh my god, I have no control.
could use your shotgun. Just saying.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now you tell me afterwards?
Hey, come on.
Yeah.
I don't want to clue you in on the dude. You got super patrols too, right?
Fuck. They're fucking pushing me. Which way do I go?
Up. Remember?
This is a retarded map. Getting dizzy. Fucking retarded ass map.
Don't look down.
Fuck.
Nope, at least you didn't get reset too far. What? Why would you do that? I'm gonna get reset real fast.
Oh
far.
My god. I'm back at the bridge?
You're going backwards oh. right now.
I can't do these weird ass fucking angles. They make me dizzy. Oh, motherfucker. Why were you playing this?
Because I'm trying to get you through some of the walls that you hit when we play the person versus person modes.
Well, I don't have to be climbing mountains.
A full mental and physical environmental workout.
Targeted. I'm wasting bullets. That's what I'm doing.
Jump it. This part you can jump too once you can stand up. You don't have to do the turn, you can just jump.
How is that fair?
Yeah, you got bobs. Yo, he's dead though?
Yeah, my bomb. I got mad that I shot a bomb.
Dope. like that noise. That noise was real crazy. You're going the wrong way.
What the?
Alright, there's definitely gonna be enemies in here. Pay attention. The boss is to your right. I don't know what just happened there.
I did my super charge.
You hit him though? Yeah, because he's dead. I don't know who the hell he hit. You gotta pick up the stuff he drops.
That thing seemed pretty mad.
No, it's assuming the center still be holding a grudge for us.
You know, killing Crota.
I guess he didn't drop anything.
Things won't get any easier on the dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Is that, what's
his
name?
Sure
Nathan Fillion?
Yeah.
He's placed
good. Like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Ow.
What's up?
My back hurts.
What's behind you? That thing's gonna open up.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Want to do some versus mode?
Yes.
Already.
Can't deal with this crazy ass climbing mountain.
Continue if you
want to
keep
bullshit.
Playing. Climbing the mountain bullshit. Is that what you call that stage? Messed up, babe.
It was messed up. You're gonna take that cricket out?
No, you gotta let him die first.
He's not gonna die. Come up, your Xbox is gonna fall.
He's gonna die. He's not gonna have any oxygen. He's gonna die. No food. No water. He's done. It's a wrap.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about
he went
sanctioned up using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
You did this and Halo, huh?
Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty, so I'm gonna stop the video here. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.